in a rush and you need to slow down,
take a chill pill.
Do you get angered easily and need something to calm you down?
Hey, take a chill pill.
Ah, did you flip your tooth?
Are you stressed and unable to focus?
Take a chill pill. Okay, don't eat all of them. We actually need them, so don't eat them.
Hi, I'm Dr. Phalange. And I'm Dr. Fotolosa. We're doctors at CHI St. Alexis Health, and we 10 out of 10 recommend the chill pill. If you're stressed and can't focus, take a chill pill.
Side effects may include headaches, sleep problems, upset stomach, dry eyes, blurred vision, dry mouth or nose, mild dizziness, trouble concentrating, feeling excited, mild skin rash, nausea, upper stomach pain, itching, loss of appetite, vomiting, nervousness, mild heartburn, hypertension, tachycardia, tremors, shaking, agitation, restlessness, chest pain, syncope, paralyzation, high blood pressure, convulsions, type 2 diabetes, and death.
Call 1-800-CHILL-PILL to take a chill pill today.